energy was quite overwhelming for me personally, and we have very strong connection to all of you. I'm constantly in touch with what they're feeling as well. So it always adds. That's what was quite emotional.
Okay, so how do you feel the public? How are you feeling from the public? You feel the public that was with you in the show?
How many times you make this production?
Yeah.
I were to time it, my journey with it probably was 2 years. Her journey with it was probably 6 months. Mm-hmm. Her journey was another 2-3 months. So we are actually 5 of us who made this performance. And we travel 3, 4, 5 of us depending on how and whoever is available. So it started out as a 10-minute try out sort of a thing in a festival like this that we have back home, where people from all over the world visit. So we have in our festival a section called platform performances, which is really small performances for people like us who are wanting to try out new things, or you know, maybe I have an idea and I just want to share it with the people like you, but I'm not sure how it is going to work. So I want to do it for like 10 minutes, 15 minutes, see what I get and how I feel. So my journey with it, I mean, concept wise started much before that. Physically we explored it somewhere around 2016. And then from say October to about March, we took that 4-5 months to actually sit down and do the whole 1 hour long performance.
So you played the show in many countries?
India, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Poland, Romania.
Okay. That is a big thing.
Yes.
Because you have the possibility to travel like this. You see the show before the
yesterday we saw the one from Russia. I thought it was very interesting, also because it was non-verbal, also because it had a lot of movements. So for us it was like, this is very similar, I mean in more than one ways, but very different than what we do. I think what is really special about all these festivals and you know, what we try to do and what we try to see is how much we just take from each other without really knowing that we are taking from each other. So what I thought of after watching the performance yesterday was, it's really given me something. Maybe I can't write it down and say it down today, but 6 months down the line or 1 year down the line, it'll come back to me and you know, be like, oh, I saw something from Russia. I don't really know what it was about, but I remember this. And that made sense to me. So we saw the Russian performance. Unfortunately, we haven't been able to see a lot more because yesterday we had this workshop, today the performance, tomorrow we have a workshop. But the good thing is we are staying back till the 9th. So post tomorrow we will watch as much as we can. Thank you so much for inviting us here.
I saw you in the bubble bar.
Thanks for pictures. Actually, we wanted the hotel to come to India last year. So we're trying to figure out a way. Last year it could not happen. So we said that if some of you could come to India during our festival and see the performance, see the venues, because our more concern was about the venue and whether Othello would fit into that performance space. Fortunately, Mr. Aline and Ibu, both of them came to India last year. They saw that they attended the entire festival, they gave a workshop, so it was a good interaction at that point in time. See, I always feel that once kind of collaborations work, if you give language, if you are on a common ground, then both the sides are interested in making something happen. Last year, the same show was invited for the same festival. We did not get the visa. So still don't know why, but that's what it is. So even the kind of interactions that we were having with each other, they were, both the sides were more proactive, wanting to engage with each other, wanting to create something, wanting to do something together. And in Indian context, if I think of it, whenever people in India in theatre would think of Europe, it would be primarily UK, Germany, France. But there is a lot of more.
Yes.
And so, I mean, even in last year, the kind of performances we have invited, they are from different countries all the time. These kind of popular destinations. So I look at it as just a beginning of something that might evolve into amazing, wonderful things over a period of time. So you never know, we might see one of the directors coming to India directing the play, or an India director coming and working with the directors, creating some performance. I definitely see possibilities of taking prominent productions back home. So I have been to Romania a long time, 6 or 7 years ago. At that time, I had an opportunity to see some glimpses of students' theatre. It was interesting to see the country of the production. It feels nice to come back and come back with more concrete engagement, which doesn't become like just getting a stamp of another country on the passport, but it is something that then it makes sense.
Okay, congratulations for this connection.
I genuinely believe so.
One more question.